To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com to carefully pry apart your Galaxy Tab 4. Pull back the tape covering the connectors. Gently lift the connector latches as shown to be able to remove the ribbon cables. Remove the screws securing the original battery. Carefully pry up, lift, and disconnect the battery by exerting upward pressure from beneath the wires as shown. Position, connect, and press into place your new extended life battery from newpower99.com. Replace the screws to secure your new battery. Reconnect the ribbon cables, close the connector latches, and replace the tape as shown. Replace the cover and snap in place as shown. turn on your Galaxy Tab 4 with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your Galaxy Tab 4 should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the unit for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.